Download this code and get free GPT-4o from CodeGive.com, link in the description below. ByTax is an open source Bitcoin miner that allows users to mine Bitcoin using their computer's processing power. In this tutorial, we will walk through the steps to install and use ByTax for mining Bitcoin. Step 1. Download ByTax. You can download the latest release of ByTax from its official GitHub repository, https://github.com/bitaxe/bitaxe. Choose the appropriate version for your operating system, Windows, Mac OS, or Linux, and download the executable file. Step 2. Install ByTax. After downloading the ByTax executable file, you can simply run it to start the installation process. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the installation. Step 3. Configure ByTax. Before you can start mining Bitcoin with ByTax, you will need to configure it with your Bitcoin wallet address and other mining settings. You can do this by editing the configuration file or using command line options. Here is an example configuration file, config.json. Replace your __bitcoin_wallet_address with your actual Bitcoin wallet address, miningpool.com3333 with the mining pool URL you want to connect to, your __worker_name with a name for your worker, and 4 with the number of threads you want to use for mining. Step 4. Start mining. Once you have configured ByTax with your settings, you can start mining Bitcoin by running the executable file. ByTax will connect to the specified mining pool and start using your computer's processing power to mine Bitcoin. You can monitor your mining progress and earnings through the mining pool's website or dashboard. Here is an example command to start mining with ByTax using the configuration file. Remember to replace config.json with the path to your actual configuration file. That's it. You are now ready to start mining Bitcoin using ByTax. Keep in mind that mining Bitcoin can be resource intensive and may affect your computer's performance. Make sure to use ByTax responsibly and consider factors such as electricity costs and hardware wear and tear. Happy mining!